The God of Destruction's army is made up of the dead. They were raised from the grave by Anthelon the Necromancer.
I heard that grass will not grow where the God of Destruction's army has walked. Their conquests are cruel and endless.
If the God of Destruction was also part of the library expedition, we must get him to revert to his former self.
Good luck, everyone.